Hey, Barthulema, who the hell do you think you're fooling, huh? Hey, Barthulema, stay away from those eggs. Hey, Barthulema, you better stick to the spice pot usia. Hey, Barthulema, stay away from those eggs.
There once was a lady named Barthulema. She had too many eggs. One day, long man Jenkins came along. He had long legs, as tall as the eye can see.
Children better beware. Long man Jenkins here. Too many eggs, you slow down your legs and you struggle when you climb up the stairs. Don't matter if they're chicken or duck, if they're goose eggs you run out of luck. Them geese are top style, in a very short while they'll be mashing up your place in the truck.
And he stepped on all of Barthulema's eggs. They cracked and she wept. No, no, Mr. Long Man Jenkins, do not step on my eggs. I need them for science.
Hey, Barthulema, who the hell do you think you're fooling, huh? Hey, Barthulema, stay away from those eggs. Hey, Barthulema, you better stick to the spice pot usia. Hey, Barthulema, stay away from those eggs.
But Long Man Jenkins did not listen. He stepped on all her eggs and danced on the graves of the eggs. Barthulema was distraught, and she swore to never, never keep so many eggs again.
Idan Mulisa. Jovat Usoviani.
She pleaded to Mother, Mother, I have learned my ways and I will never keep a hold of eggs ever again. That is why, children, you should never keep an excess amount of
children
eggs.
Children better beware. Long man Jenkins here. Too many eggs will slow down your legs and you struggle when you climb up the stairs. Don't matter if they're chicken or duck, if they're goose eggs you run out of luck. Them geese are top style, in a very short while they'll be mashing up your place in the truck.
There once was a boy named Jorgis. He had disease.